video. Today our unit is 4 and article. In our last video only we have started the unit 4 articles, and there are three big tags: article, an, a, and the. An, a, and the. But when to use an article, when to use a article, and when to use the article. We have seen before we use an article before the singular countable noun which begins with the vowel sound. There are five main vowels: A, E, I, O, U. These are the five main vowels and the words, and which word is beginning with the vowel A, E, I, O, U. That time we use an article. Now when to use a article? Before singular countable noun which begins with the consonant. Apart from this vowel, the rest of the letters are consonants. So the words which is begin with the consonant, that time we use a article. For example, examples are there in your book. For an a. Like example is there, an a. Right? Now a book. If we are right here, so the example is a book. Like that. Because here the word is beginning with the vowel and here the word is beginning with the consonant. So when the word is beginning with the vowel, that time we use an article, and when the word is beginning with the consonant, that time we use a article. Now when to use the article? If we are knowing about the particular person or particular things or about the particular places, that time we use the article. If we are already know about that book, if we are already know about particular things, object, person, or any place, that time we use the article. If we are sure, if we are confirm about the things, that time we use the article. But when and where to use the article? We use the article before some proper nouns. Such as name of the monuments. Monuments means famous buildings. Like the Taj Mahal, the Bibi Ka Maqbara, like that. The famous buildings, before that famous buildings, we use the article. Ocean, Pacific Ocean, like that, the Pacific Ocean. The oceans are the limited, and everyone knows about the ocean. Everyone has heard the name about the ocean. If that means if we are know about the things, that time we use the article. So before the name of the ocean, before the name of the monuments, the mountains, the Himalaya, the Satpura, like that mountains, we use the article. Before writing the mountain's name, we use the article. Now some holy books: Ramayana, Mahabharat, the Ramayana, the Mahabharat, like this. For before the holy books, we use the article. Now the direction, there are four main directions: east, west, north, south. So we say the east, the west, the north, the south. So before writing the name of the direction, we use the article. Now the seas: Arabian Sea, the Hindi Mahasagar, like that, we use the article. Now before the river's name, the Ganga, the Narmada, the Tapi, like that. Before the name of the rivers, because everyone know the sea, everyone has heard sometimes the name of the rivers, that means we know, we are confirmed that that thing is available here, this thing is available somewhere, and we have already heard about about that. So we are confirm about that. If we are confirm about the things, that time we use the article. Newspaper, the Times of India, the Daily Bhaskar. So before writing the newspaper name, we use the article, because everyone read the newspaper. And if you are not reading but you have heard the name of the newspaper, that means you know this newspaper is publishing in India. So before the name of the newspaper, we use the article. Now the families, the Sharma's family, the Parmar's family, that means before the family's title and name, we use the article. Again, some examples are there in your book. The Taj Mahal, the Pacific Ocean, the Bible, the Arabian Sea, the Nile, the Khans, the Prime Minister, the Caravans, like that. Before the proper nouns, we use the article. The West, the South, the United States of America, before some countries also, before some country, that means all country has their proper noun. That means India is known as India or Bharat. So before writing the name of India, we write the India, the Bharat, the like that only, the United States of America. These all are given in your book. I just have written here where we use the article. Now before of the things which are unique, the things which are unique, because sun is only one on the earth, moon is only one on the earth, that means these things are unique things. So what we write? The sun, the moon, the earth. Before singular, common noun which represent the entire class. The cow, the fifth class, the sixth class, the tenth class student, like that. That means the word which is taking the group. Now the fifth, the sixth, some ordinals and similar adjectives that show the order, the fifth, the sixth, the next chapter. Now some parallel structure, the sooner you go, the later, the better, like that words. Before that words, we use the article. In short, you just note down this, when to use and, when to use a, and when to use the article. This all in our last video also we have learned, but little bit the article, about the article we cannot, we could not see due to the time limit. So you just note down this all in your notebook. Then we'll see the exercises are there. After you writing this, we'll see the exercises. Focus exercises there. We'll complete it today only. exercises. Now what instruction is there? First, A, focus exercise, fill in the blanks with appropriate indefinite article. There are two indefinite article, A and A. A and an. These two articles are indefinite article. I am writing here A and an. These are the indefinite article and the only definite article. So, what in the focus exercise A, we have to use A or an. And put a cross where no article is required. And what we have to do, we have to put a cross where no article is required. So, let's do the first exercise. First sentence is there. The first one is there really? Is there really blank space need for this appliance? Now, what we have to use? We have to use A or an. Instead of the, we just have to use A or an. Is there really an need? We cannot write for need. This is the consonant. That's why we can write here A. A need for this appliance. So, this sentence is completed. We have written the article A over there. Now, let's see the second sentence. You wouldn't believe it. Now blank space, extraordinary. Extraordinary dream last night. Now you wouldn't believe it. I have such extraordinary. This word is starting with E, that means E is verb. So what will come here? An extraordinary dream last night. Now the third one. The minister has promised. Airports. temples in Sanjay's garden are high. Now apples. If one apple is there, this word is beginning in the vowel. If one of apple is there, so we can write an apple. But here the plural form of the apple, so we cannot need there any article. So we just write apples. If only one apple is there, that time only we use an apple. If more apple is there, so we no need there is article. So no need of article here, just apples in the Sanjay's garden are ripe. Now the fifth one, the tennis player has already won Grand Slam. Now the tennis player has already won Grand Slam. That is, anyone know about the Grand Slam which she has won one already? So which article will come here? A Grand Slam. Blank space outweigh two whistle. So the word is beginning in here O. So O is an. That is an outweigh two whistle. Now you just note down this all the word the sentences in your notebook. We'll see the next sentences. Going on blank space holiday. is going on a holiday. What is meaning it is? So which verb will sorry which article will come there? A article. Meera is going on a holiday. Now eighth number. My brother.
Thank you.
fourth student you got the articles A, an, and the. These three main articles you have got and how to use it and where to use it. You know it now nicely. So this focus exercise only we have completed in this period. So in our next period we will complete the focus exercise B and practice and extension. These two exercise we have left. So we'll complete in our next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care and thank you. We'll be right back.